Hey guys, so this is my second attempt to make a vlog, and let's see how it turns out. So I wanted to talk to you guys about a camp that I went to a couple weeks ago in California. The reason why I wanted to talk to you about this camp is because it's super cool, and it kind of re-inspired me and reminded me of why I became a nurse in the first place. But anyways, this camp is called the Painted Tutle. As you can tell by my shirt, I'm representing them right now. Yeehaw. Anyways, the Painted Tutle is a camp for children with chronic diseases. And the week that I went was the special diagnosis week. So it's basically a lot of kids with cerebral palsy, like myself, muscular dystrophy, and everything else that doesn't fit into the other weeks. Anyways. So this week was super cool. I got to be a camp nurse there. At this camp, kids get to basically not be judged by others because everybody else has some kind of condition like they do. And it's very much, the activity that camp is very much accessible for the able-bodied or the unable-bodied. So I learned a lot at this camp because for quite a while I was really contemplating if nursing was the right thing for me. And then after going to this camp, it kind of rejuvenated my sense of, yeah, you know what, nursing is what I wanted to do. The whole reason why I wanted to become a nurse is to help children and to basically inspire people and tell them, see, like, I have a disability, but that should never, it has never stopped me, why should it ever stop you? So something really interesting was that I had a camper that has CP, just like myself. Can't really walk all that well, he keeps on tripping, and he's just a go-getter. He's so funny, but anyways, he basically sat down with me, and then he asked me, Dennis, do you have a disability? And I'm like, yeah, actually, I have cerebral palsy. And he's like, oh, cool. Like, and then we just kept on talking. So I asked him, so what do you want to be when you grow up? And he told me, I want to be a police officer. And you know what? That's really cool. Because I will never tell him, no, you can't be a police officer. Because growing up, people told me, you know what, you can't do this and you can't do that. And some people say, well, you can't be a nurse. Well, guess what? I'm a nurse now. So, hey-o. Other than that, I really enjoyed camp. I would go back in a heartbeat, to be honest with you. I loved the people there. I had to give my props to the nurses and to the counselors there because I don't know how they put up with those, like, 7-8-year-old kids that run around. You, one, had to have a lot of energy, two, patient, three, stamina, which I do not have. So, my props to all of you Painted Tutle counselors. And of course, the nurses there were really awesome. I felt like I was not judged there, and I felt like I was able to actually give back to my community and to show people and to inspire people that, you know what, I'm a nurse now and I have CP. It was awesome to inspire people and to show them, yes, I have cerebral palsy, but I am also a nurse. So, yeah. So, anyways, that was my thing at camp. I will post some pictures soon. And it was awesome. There was a whole swimming pool that was designed for, like, kids in wheelchairs. There were ropes course that were for people that is able to let children with that are wheelchair bound to go up. So it's really cool. All in all, I want to go back so bad. It really revitalized my whole point of view of nursing, and it really helped me remember why I became a nurse in the first place. So that's my post. Oh, and the cool thing is I got a turtle. So to all you Painted Tutle people out there and all you Tutle nurses, this is all dedicated to you. So if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, please comment below and tell me if you have ever been to this camp or if you ever want to go. If you want more questions, just tell me. Until next time, then this out. Let me take